Hey everyone, it's Karolina. I'm a first-year pre-biomedical engineering student here at UBC, and today I'm going to be sharing with you some of my note-taking and studying techniques that allow me to use my time efficiently, which is super important, especially in engineering. These may or may not work for you, as everyone learns differently, but I'm really excited to be sharing with you how I take notes in order to understand and apply the material learned in class. While taking notes digitally works for some people, I prefer to take notes on paper using a separate notebook for each subject. When my lecture begins, I start by writing down the date and the lecture number in order to refer back to it if needed. I color code my titles as well, using a separate color for a lecture, a tutorial, review, and homework, so I can easily find what I'm looking for when I'm flipping through my notebook. I like to jot down any key elements of what the prof is saying in class, including examples, definitions, and formulas. And I also write down my own thoughts and connections with other material of what I've learned in other classes, which allows me to better understand what I'm learning. I also have a color coding system that allows me to really distinguish the examples from the definitions and the really important points of what I'm writing down. After class, and as a part of my studying, I summarize my notes in the form of mind maps. This is a technique that I learned in high school that I find really helps me visualize the concepts and how they relate to each other. It also helps me not get too overwhelmed by the amount of material I need to know for my midterm and my final, and I'm really able to visualize it all on one page. The key here is to break up the unit you're studying into smaller topics and then relate ideas and key points as a part of these topics. I also like to color code these mind maps so I can really visualize the difference between the examples on the page, definitions, and more. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and perhaps learned some new note-taking techniques that work for you.